Okay, let me blow your mind. For ordinary breakfast, my father gives me 10,000 naira. My father gives me 100,000 naira for breakfast. Then he gives me breakfast. For your mind, Abi. Okay, make I blow your mind again. See, my father said bathroom is demeaning for my status. So he got me a swimming pool to just be having my bath. My father bought the Red Sea for me to be having my bath. Wow. Okay, make I just blow your mind finish, eh? See, my school is just 4 houses away from our house, but my father got me a Range Rover and a driver to drop me and pick me up from school every single day.
See, my school is just downstairs our house, and my father purchases first-class international flight tickets for me to get to school. And as I'm talking to you like this, he has even paid for a private jet.
Wow. Oh no, your papa did try, I no go lie. But see, make I just bust your head finish, eh? Make I just bust your head finish.
See, Baba, no day.
My father said TV is an insult to our status. So he built a cinema for me in my room.
My father rents the actors that act the film to come and act it for me personally. As I'm talking to you like this, Aquaman is waiting for me in the house.
Oh wow.
Even Odunlade,
Adekola.
We just gave him his costume. He's wearing his costume in the house like this.